Hello guys, and welcome back to another idiot. Today we're gonna be playing some forts, and this is gonna be a series of random lobby. So I'm just gonna boot up the game, join a lobby, and whatever the hell they have thrown at me, that is what we're gonna play. Win or loss, that will be the video. So this will be first of like a mini series until I get bored of playing forts. We're gonna hop straight into this, and whenever this lobby fills up, I will unpause the stream. Alright, guys, we're loading on in. Hopefully, we can get a W for our first one of this series. And I will keep a win and loss counter on this series. So, we'll see how many L's I can take before I give up on this series. Huh. Y'all know how that goes. Only take so many losses. Do, 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 do. I like going for 20 mils. I think we're going to go for 20 mils. Be a tight map. Looks like lasers will be a little broken. So that's why we're going for 20 mils. Just because they don't look effective. Oh. That guy literally has no name. A lot of stuff that I don't know how to use. Just the way I like playing this game. Huh. Alright. Let's start some mines. This doesn't look that horribly ineffective. Infinite storages. Never mind. That means production's just gonna be the holdback. Install instant background. Instant bracing. Armor. Composite armor. Flexibility, good at range resistance, high damage. Expensive though. We're gonna try to get a wall of that going. In the meantime, let's get this going. Get islands. Sinukes will be a problem. I want the advancement. I want that. Let's upgrade this economy. Thermal power plant can produce 250 electricity, but a 3 mine needs 300 mines, 2000 electricity, produces 450 energy per second, consumes 4.5. Really not worth it. I need the minerals more than I need the my favor. Just because they're fun. That's about it. I survived. I survived. Alive. Not bad. Well, that didn't go too shabby. Well, we're gonna hop into the second one in this video. Because I'm clearly not living that one. Well, on to round two. Oh, it's just vanilla. Well, I'm gonna grab Shock Knot just for the fun of it. This doesn't take too long. Come on, guys. Start. All right, back to it. This map's gonna have a problem for missiles. That much I know. As I've played on this map multiple times. Got some poor sports. Poor sports. All right, let's try this again. Dude, oh wow, this might take like oblivion. Oblivion, you say? All right. Well, we've taken one loss, and now we're on another co-op map. With no fancy weapons. Mm-hmm. Come on, guys. We need to eco. Yes, eco harder. Millimeter cannons. There goes my doors again. It just nerfed their explosion. Big decoy stick. First one. We like mine to get that. Cannot lie. I want more. Oh my god, Jesus. Why are we on the place fire? Thank you. get their weapons. We need more energy. Come on, team, we got this. getting Sky Mortar. Yes, open fire. Doors. That is what we need. Open it up. More doors. Gold random lobby board stores. Not here to put that shot out. Game. No, not getting through that much better. It's just not happening. It just won't happen. Stop! But we're holding out somehow. Lots of doors. I said lots of doors. Come on, return that. Oh, so close to glad he got that. Shit, that was cutting it close. My team can fight over the 20 mils. Guys, thank you for joining me for a video, and I'm out.